Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This video is about traffic signal. Traffic signals regulate traffic. Traffic signals are mainly based on the three color lights. They are red, yellow, and green. Red signal indicates to stop behind the stop line. Yellow signal indicates wait or go slow. Green signal indicates that the way is clear and the vehicles are allowed to go ahead. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.